Endometrial cancer is the fourth most common cancer in Australian women. Its prevalence is increasing and the age of those being diagnosed is getting younger. Now, two Queensland researchers have made a major breakthrough that could help shape how it's screened for and treated in the future.
In 2003, Leslie McGuire received a shock diagnosis.
I was diagnosed with two rare tumours in my uterus.
Told she had endometrial cancer, the fourth most common type of cancer in women, with 1,900 Australians diagnosed each year.
Survival rate was extremely poor. You know, I had chemotherapy and radiotherapy and hysterectomy, and because of research, I'm here today.
And now two Queensland scientists have announced a significant breakthrough in their research into how the cancer develops.
Increased levels of testosterone appear to increase a person's risk of developing endometrial cancer.
It's not, if you have this genetic variant, it's not meaning you're necessarily going to get the disease, but what we find really useful is it's pointing to the pathways which are involved with endometrial cancer development.
Treatment options for endometrial cancer are limited, with hysterectomies the first line of defence. It's hoped that this research will help give women more options.
Hysterectomy is an invasive procedure, and if we can prevent that, I think that would be ideal.
The pair receiving a grant from the US Department of Defence to continue their work.
Yeah, we've got a lot of work to do, but it's really exciting.
Meg Sides, Nine News.